What do you think of it?
First of all, it's gorgeous. And I can honestly say that if my old Atari was here today in 2017, this is what I'd want it to look like.